The thing about a falls count anywhere match is you can get thrown against the stairs or a barricade, but you usually have a chance to recover.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Jackhammer!
Goldberg drops the finishing hammer.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Jackhammer!
Absolute devastation from Goldberg.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Looks like he's clearly ready to leave a mark, and he's found some help to do it.
Oh, man. Can't quite get him there.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Dodges.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Great leg strength.
Pretty drop kick. Carefully measured knee drop.
Oh, look at this. Arm wrench.
So accurate.
He's taking some good hits.
Drop kick.
Yank right off the apron.
Oh, no.
Ooh.
Oh, nice drop kick.
Mounting and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another. All right, sliding back in.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Just like that, Goldberg turns things around. Into the corner now. He's got him scouted. Good timing with that reversal.
Striking at will.
Oh! Ooh, he's absorbing some tough hits now.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this falls count anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
Knew what was coming there. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
He's returning fire.
Goldberg
setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the...
Down with the jackhammer.
How much more can they endure?
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion.
He can end it here.
He's got it.
Kick to the back.
Goldberg moves. not going to end well.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Survived the most dangerous move he'll encounter tonight.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Down with the jackhammer!
Goldberg's got it! He's got it!
Uh-oh, this is gonna be bad. Really bad. Hoisted up. Military press.
Spinebuster. Our table's flattened.
That is what you call a game changer, gentlemen.
I can't believe I'm at a loss for words.
He picks up the win. And here's another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Oh yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time. Surviving against all these other superstars.